Rebecca from Inavate Asia Pacific. I have here with me two influential system integrators in India. Perhaps, gentlemen, you'd like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Ritham Arora from Qubix. We are based out of Bangalore.
Hi, Manik Gupta from High Tech Audio Systems, based out of Delhi.
Okay. Let's talk about AV markets in South India and North India. Are there similarities, and you know, what are the differences between the two regions?
So I would say I would take the differences. I think North is more towards government projects, like all the large government projects are in North, and all the large corporate projects are mainly in South. Then going by the product, I think we do more huddle rooms in South and corporate, and there's more experiential video LED in North. And I think.
Well, I think Rhythm is correct to an extent, and Delhi being the the political capital of the country, there's the central government is based out of Delhi, so definitely northern region becomes a point of concentration for everybody, and government is spending a lot in infrastructure. And today, I think anything new, any new facility which comes up has to have an AV facility. And the size of the projects in North are massive, especially if you talk about the AV. Definitely, the size of the projects are growing exponentially every year. In fact, recently we got a project of renovation of Pragati Maidan, in which the AV value is almost $10 million for a single project, which is I think one of the biggest for our country. And I think I'm very happy that that this whole AV market is growing, and people are realizing the importance of AV systems. Yes. For sure.
Now, culturally and traditionally, for these two regions, has been a friendly competition. Do you think that this statement holds true? What are your thoughts on that?
Yes, I mean, there is competition everywhere. There is competition in North and North. There's competition in North and South. But the key focus areas are very different for both the sides. Yes, we also do a lot of projects in North, but not the really big ones, or not the ones which we should be doing. And I think High Tech also does quite a lot of projects in South, but not at that scale. So we are in our own markets. It's a different, I would say, market segment altogether what we are catering. Inside an AV integration, it's something else what we do here. It's something else what we do here.
Well, I belong to North, but I should not be saying that. I feel that probably the southern market is more sorted, because people there want to learn more about, they really want to understand the technical side of the solutions which we are giving. And they are kind of also time bound. The projects in South are time bound, which is also a good thing. Whereas in a government project, what happens is that if the funds get delayed from the central government or from any of the government agencies, the whole project goes for a toss. It just gets delayed for a very long time. So I think I think South market is more organized, but the good part about North is the size of the projects and the opportunities of exploring creativity, which is a good thing about North, I guess. Yeah.
And do you think there will ever be an integrator that would be able to cover both the regions and everything in between?
I don't know, but integration is a very specialized job. So yes, of course, there could be. Yes, when we have a more mature market, when we have some things which are more organized.
Well, I think our AV market is, pretty much spread out. There are different verticals. So if you talk about, say, hospitality is one vertical, enterprise corporate is one vertical. Then there are people who specialize in auditoriums. There are people who specialize in, you know, pub markets. There are people who specialize in stadiums. So I guess it's very difficult for some one person to cover the whole AV market. But yeah, portfolio. But I guess as high tech, like, we are present pan India and we have people all across the country and we do all kinds of projects. But then, of course, we have we have a focus and we have a core area in which we are good at. We are not good at it. So probably enterprise and corporate is something which we don't focus on too much. But there are people who would do very good in enterprise and corporate, and we are good in auditoriums and stadiums and government projects, assemblies and things like that. So whether that project is in north or south or west, if I am good at a particular vertical or a core area, I would be able to do that. So I think there are specialized different system integrators who can do different jobs very nicely, whether it is south or west. So I think that's what it is.